Now we solve next problem. Find the equation of ellipse whose focus are 2, 3 and minus 2, 3 and whose semi minor axis is root 5. We know that distance between two focus of ellipse is 2a. So 2a will be equal to distance between 2, 3 and minus 2, 3 and distance between 2, 3 and minus 2, 3 will be under root 2 minus minus 2 whole square plus 3 minus 3 whole square, or will be equal to under root 16, or will be 4. So 2a will be 4, so a will be equal to 2. But given that length of semi minor axis is root 5, it means b is equal to root 5 here. So using formula for eccentricity, b square is equal to a square into 1 minus a square. So b square will be equal to a square minus a square e square. B square will be 5. A square minus a is 2, it means 4. So a square will be equal to 9. So a will be equal to 3. So a is 3 here. And B is 5. We know that center point is midpoint of two focus. Let HK is center point. So H will be equal to 2 plus minus 2 by 2. So H will be equal to 0. And K will be equal to 3 plus 3 by 2. It means 3. So coordinates of center is 0, 3 here. Coordinates of a square is 9. So coordinates of center is 0, 3. B square is 5 and a square is 9. We know that equation of ellipse whose center is HK, length of semi major axis is A and length of semi minor axis is B, is x minus h whole square upon a square plus y minus k whole square upon b square is equal to 1. Because h is 0 here, so x square upon and a is 3, it means 9, plus y minus 3 whole square upon, because b square is 5 here, is equal to 1. Or we find 9 into 5 is LCM, so 5x square plus 9 into y square plus 9 minus 6y is equal to 1. So 5x square plus 9y square plus 81 minus 54y is equal to 45. Or 5x square plus 9y square minus 54y plus 36 is equal to 0 is required equation of ellipse. Now we solve next problem. Find the equation of ellipse whose major axis lie on x axis and which passes through the point 4, 3 and 6, 2. Because major axis lie on x axis, it means ellipse is of the form x square upon a square plus y square upon b square is equal to 1. Because A is greater than B here. Ellipse passing through the point 4, 3. It means 4, 3 point satisfy the equation of ellipse. So 16 upon A square plus 9 upon B square is equal to 1 is equation number 1. Ellipse also passes through the point 6, 2. So 6, 2 point satisfy the equation of ellipse, or 36 upon A square plus 4 upon b square is equal to 1 is equation number 2. Let 1 upon a square is equal to u and 1 upon b square is equal to v. So we find 16u plus 9v is equal to 1 and 36u plus 4v is equal to 1 also. So on solving these two equations, we find V is equal to 1 by 3. So on solving the two equation we find v is equal to 1 upon 13, but v is 1 upon b square. So 1 upon b square will be equal to 13. So 1 upon b square will be equal to 1 upon 13, or b square will be equal to 13. And we find u is equal to 1 upon 52, but u is 1 upon a square. So 1 upon a square equal to 1 upon 52, it means a square will be equal to 52. Now on putting the value of a square and b square here, you find x square upon 52 plus y square upon 13 is equal to 1 is equation of ellipse. This is the required equation of ellipse. X square upon 52 plus y square upon 13 is equal to 1. Now we discuss next problem. Find the equation of the ellipse, the end of whose major axis are plus minus 3, 0, and end of the whose minor axis are 0 plus minus 2 is. This is A, A dash, major axis, and B, B dash, minor axis. Given that end point of major axis is plus minus 30, it means this point will be 30 and this will be minus 30. And end points of minor axis is 0 plus minus 2, it means this point will be 0, 2, and this will be 0 minus 2. So length of major axis AA dash will be 2A, and 2A will be equal to 6, because AA dash is major axis and length of major axis is 2A. So 2A will be 6 and A will be equal to 3. Similarly, length of minor axis, it means BB dash, is 4. So BB dash is equal to 4, and BB dash is 2B, or 2B is 4, it means B will be equal to 2. Length of major axis is AA dash, so 2A is AA dash here, and A dash is 6, but AA dash is 2A, so 2A will be 6 and A will be 3. So A is 3 and B is 2 here, or A is greater than B. So equation of ellipse will be x square upon a square plus y square upon b square is equal to 1, but a is 3 and b is 2 here, so required equation will be equal to x square upon 9 plus y square upon 4 is equal to 1. This is required equation of the ellipse whose length of major axis is 6 and length of minor axis is 4. Now we solve next problem. The value of lambda for which the line y is equal to x plus lambda touches the ellipse 9x square plus 16y square equal to 144. So equation of line is given here, y is equal to x plus lambda, and equation of ellipse is 9x square plus 16y square is equal to 144. It means x square upon 16 plus y square upon 9 is equal to 1. We know that if line y is equal to mx plus c touches ellipse x square upon a square plus y square upon b square is equal to 1 at a point, then line y is equal to mx plus c will be tangent to ellipse, and its tangency condition will be c square is equal to a square m square plus b square. This is tangency condition. If line y is equal to mx plus c touches the ellipse x square upon a square plus y square upon b square equal to 1. But line is given here y equal to x plus lambda. If we compare with y is equal to mx plus c, then we find m is equal to 1 and c will be equal to lambda. Or if we compare एक्स स्क्वायर अपॉन 16 प्लस वाई स्क्वायर अपॉन 9 इज इक्वल टू 1 विद एक्स स्क्वायर अपॉन ए स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर अपॉन बी स्क्वायर इक्वल टू 1 देन यू फाइंड ए स्क्वायर विल बी इक्वल टू 16 एंड बी स्क्वायर विल बी इक्वल टू 9. नाउ ऑन पुटिंग दिस वैल्यूज इन दिस कंडीशन सी स्क्वायर इक्वल टू ए स्क्वायर एम स्क्वायर प्लस बी स्क्वायर वी फाइंड सी स्क्वायर इट मीन्स लैम्डा स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू ए स्क्वायर इज 16 इंटू एम इज 1 इट मीन्स 1 स्क्वायर प्लस b इज 9 एंड वी फाइंड लैम्डा स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू 16 प्लस 9 और इज इक्वल टू 25 सो वैल्यू ऑफ लैम्डा इज प्लस माइनस 5 हियर सो आंसर इज प्लस माइनस 5.